Hi, I'm Chef Benny, and this is Flavor Cooking. Have you ever wondered how to cook jasmine rice without the rice cooker? I will show you. Step 1. Wash the rice 2 times. Drain the rice properly. Add water 1.6 times the amount of rice. Cover with aluminium foil. Perforate the aluminium foil to let off the steam. Bring to boil on the preheated stove. Set the temperature on 1. Wait for 20 minutes. Perfect sticky, and you see, nothing burnt.